Good morning, everyone. Hope you're all well. I've had a couple of days off social media. I've had a few things that needed to be done as well. Yes, we are heading to the dog park. Max and Rex are safely harnessed in the back there. Greetings to those of you who are new here and who I may not have caught up with during my 2 days break. Here to help you. Welcome back to the channel. Yes, Max and Rex feature heavily the channel nowadays, as they did before. And I'm pleased to hear that your break was a good one. And I look forward to seeing a lot more of you now.
Pairing, veil, power off.
Today, Rex is wearing his new harness. If it works well for him, I'll purchase one for Max. Just takes the snoot off their face, and then there's no collar, and that's good for them. Anything that makes their lives that much more comfortable and easy, I will give it a go. Hello, darling. He's still adjusting to the harness. I think he's trying to figure out where the control is coming from. Now it is going to be another hot day here in Melbourne. We won't be out too long. The puppies have the paddling pool in the backyard with fresh water if they need to cool down. taking a different route to the dog park, and I think he's a little confused. Beautiful blue sky today, and it is warm. Traffic is moving slowly today. There is a lot going on here in Melbourne. Hello,